Hey everybody, it's CrimsonBlade17 here, and welcome back for more Let's Play Ratchet and Clank up your arsenal. Now, we're going to go and do the sewer crystal collecting thingy. Got the sewer crystals, we're going to do all of that. We're going to have a separate video for that, just so, you know, those who want to watch it can, and those who don't, don't. And I can keep talking through it all. I'm not going to set a timer for this episode, since I'm just going to go until I get all the sewer crystals. So, this could be anywhere from a 10-15 minute episode to a 30-40. It's gonna be like the slag bottle clicking videos almost. Oh, and yes, I do have a good cup of coffee with me tomorrow this morning. Cause it is Sunday, May 5th at 10:38 AM. And yeah, it's a little bit early today. I slept in late. I didn't want to, but I did. And damn it, I was gonna look up online which one of these was actually good. Which one of these guns was actually good. Oh well, I'll do that after the sewer collecting thing, because I'm gonna have a shit ton of money. Slim Cognito? No. Just take me. To the sewer! That's where I need to go, to the sewer. Can I skip that? I still cannot skip. Oh! Uh oh. Did I hit a button? I think I hit a button. Am I going to the sewer, or am I going back to the thing? Because it looked like we came back for a second and then took off again. Confused. No, we're in the sewers. Yay! Drug man! Hi, drug man. What's up? Okay, we're going into the sewers. And look, we've already got something here to work with us. Hey, bitch! What's up? Alright, now we need to find the thing. Oh, look, a big one. It's okay. I know how to handle this situation. With lots and lots of bullet-based projectiles. This is a job for the lava gun! Wow, this waist-deep crap makes this hard to do. The lava gun is fantastic in this game. The way you can just keep turning with it, it does a one-hit kill on a lot of the lower-tiered enemies. Because I did the VR training things back at the Phoenix Starship. And it did a shit ton of damage to those guys. Like, seriously, they didn't stand a chance. Although, makes sense, because that thing was not exactly high on the money-producing scale of things, so it made sense that it was not very profitable, but very hard. Hey, back off! Trying to burn me's not cool. We'll come back for these when actually we need them. Aha! Here's one! Man, 60 Storm. Hey, whoa, woohoo, it upgraded! I hope that means more damage. Yeah, test it, more damage, more damage, more damage, come on, more damage. Yep, that's definitely more damage. That's way more damage than it did before. Alright, eeny, meeny, miny, this way. Do we have a map? We do have a map. We've got all of this to explore for logs. And if we miss one, it'll be hard as hell to find. Aha! There's a wall. So, just gonna take care of you guys. And as you can see, my nanotech has gone up significantly, as long as a few gun levels. I did the off-screen challenge thing back on the other planet whose name I cannot remember. And it's also where I got like 40, 50,000 bolts, because when we left off, I only had like 10,000. And now we're back with this. Come on, just go away, man. I don't want to get eaten. I don't want to get eaten, man. I don't want to screw game over. Back off. You too. Did that increase my ammo capacity with this thing? So I'm pretty sure this was only like 200 or something a while ago. I think the ammo capacity went up with that upgrade instead of the damage. Or it could have been both. You never know. Would you just actually die? Wow, it's really easy to kill you guys. Now, I believe there was 98 left, and we are at 7, so that means 91 left of these things. That's a lot of these things to collect. It's okay, though, because hopefully it's worth it. It better be worth it anyway. If it's not, I'm gonna be so pissed. Lava gun! Here, clear out those guys. Oh, we're low on health again. Although my lava gun's close to being upgraded, so that's cool. I'm okay with that. Because it's really good against low-tiered enemies. I didn't realize how good it was until I did that challenge. Hey! Let me in! Hey! Pendejos! Wait! Fuck you. That's not doing anything. Okay, so we will go around. So we will go around. Just gonna hang a left up here. And then we're good. I think. Left, yes, we gotta make a left. Oh, and we can get some ammo too. We should have left more of this stuff here. Ah, we did leave more of this stuff here. There we go. Ammo! Jets! Like jets. Like Jetsons as well. You never know what's gonna pop in my head when I say random shit. Alright, now you open this door. I came at you from another angle. Yeah, you did! But you waited until I was close enough to ambush. Wasn't very nice of you. Trying to ambush me like that. Hey, I already cleared you guys out. Technically. Hey, is it causing damage to those near where you guys I shoot? That's kind of cool if it does. That's what it looks like. It sends like a little shockwave to an enemy closest to it and they die. Let's test it. Hold on. You guys aren't close enough together. Yep, it does. Okay, try it again. Hit that one. Yeah, it does. It sends bolts of electricity towards the other guys. Sweet! That is awesome. Hey! More crystals. Give me the drugs. It may not be Drug Man who's after these, but it's pretty much the same thing as last game. Bring the drugs to the crazy man, and he'll open a door for you. Crazy man likes drugs. Actually, this guy is trying to make a necklace or a ring for his wife? Something like that. Need more coffee. Oh, I like coffee. That stuff's good. Of course, if you don't like coffee, something's obviously wrong with you. Just gonna say that there. Gonna put that out there right here and now. We're at the wrong angle for this door. Damn it! Okay, so now we just gotta take a right. Two rights, in this case, make a left. Well, not really, because... Actually, yeah, I guess it would. In this case, yes, I think two rights make a left. Hey! Die already! Just die! There we go. Alright, now... Me turret go! Let's just toss these guys around and see how they do. Because these mini turrets are kick-assers. Here, I used them in the arena earlier against, Alga and whatever the hell the other guy's name was. It's in the challenge, he's on the other planet. And they just kicked ass. They just kicked so much ass. G, what's the G mean? I need a legend, what's the G mean? There's so many G's. I don't know what the G's are. Is it the guy party? Is that it? Oh, hey! Hey! No biting my ass. You gotta buy me dinner first, asshole. Oh god. Fall down from that ceiling. No! Just stop splitting like that. It's annoying. Okay, so I think... Oh, nope, we're not done with this place. We almost missed one. 15. 10 more nanotech. By the end of this thing, we should have a lot of nanotech. Let's go and check this out real quick. There's a little area over here I'd like to check out before we go. Take a right at this one. And straight? Yes, straight. The end of the hall. No, don't jump, asshole. I want you to dash forward. Dash forward, Ratchet and Clank. Ratchet and Clank. Oh, great. Lava gun. Just get out of the way. Thank you. Lava gun, OP. Needs nerf. Oh, we're back here. So 15 for 30. Woohoo! I can do that. Let's go ahead and exit. Vendor, give me that sniper rifle. Purchase! Yes, baby!
The flux rifle is an excellent weapon for sniping.
We're on R2, so it's the same as last game, really. I got my sniper rifle back, bitch. You already said that! This way? It's this way. Nope, that's current. Can't fight against current. So, Back in here. Okay, so let's make how do we get to that area? We gotta go all the way to the frick frack over there. This way. This way. Let's get to the frickin' and the frackin', and this video's already 10 minutes long. Not bad. So this definitely will be over 15 minutes. Thank God I didn't set that timer. If I have to for uploading purposes, I'll cut them into parts later, but if I don't have to, I don't want to. Number one, that's more of an effort, and number two, I don't want to have to cut up so many pieces to where, you know, this sewer collecting thing stretches on for like 5 days. I don't want to do that. So I can really only upload like 2 videos a night since I've kind of stopped using that media encoder thing that I have. It's nice, but I kind of don't like the quality loss I get from it for to decrease the size, you know? So if I can, I'm going to try and avoid using that, or if I do use it, I'm going to just do it very smallly, just to the point where you can't really notice that it's been done. Oh, we have a little shortcuts back now. Alright, we're in a new part of the sewer. Still want to know what the G's mean. I don't know what the G is. Yeah, yeah. Oh, come on, wrong part of the area for that door. That sucks. I'm just going to go collect this then. Hey! Nope, not close enough. Hey! No, oh, I missed it. Just got that. Get out of here. You guys melt under pressure. It's nice. Sewer sludge burns. Sewer sludge can burn. Remember that during the sludge apocalypse. Everyone knows that during the sludge apocalypse, sludge will burn. The world will burn. By mankind's own doing. I'm sorry, I've been into a zombie kick recently. I've been doing a lot of zombie games and zombie films. I can't help it. My brain gets attached to these things. It doesn't want to go off for a while. So I spent a lot of time on Left 4 Dead and War Z, and I don't play DayZ because I don't want to buy armor. But, you know, and the standalone comes from that, I might play that. It all depends, really. It depends on the reviews that standalone get, because right now they're basically using the armor engine. But we're not going to get into talk about all that. I don't want to go into the whole DayZ, War Z crap, because, you know, they're both good games. You will die to my... Uh-oh. Nitro launcher. That's what you'll die to. Hi! Yeah. Fire again. There we go. We should have bought ammo back there, but we kind of forgot about it. And I know one or two of you are sitting there going, what's this wee shit? That's on you, man. I know one of you is. One of you is thinking this thing. Crap. I don't use my full charge here. We really need ammo, but I don't want to go all the way back. I'll keep going until I die. I'm running low on health. That shouldn't be too long. It shouldn't take me too long to die. See, I'm already going close. Ow! See, Ratchet's already looking tired. He's sweating a little. Let's see. Mini turret glove. Let's use the mini turret glove. Hey! Open fire! Open fire! Save me! Save me! Yeah! Now. Break open! Yeah! Go! 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 Run! Ow! No! No! My sword crystal! Damn it. Just damn it. Gotta walk all that way back. I like walking. Walking takes forever. Why can't I have a bike? That's what I need is a bike. I need a bike to get around everywhere. It needs to be like the .hack series. Have the steam bike. Well, that's in GU. I don't know about the first four. I never played those four. The first four of the .hack series never caught my eye. By the time they caught my eye, it was too late. I actually remember getting into the games, like the .hack games, when I was like 10, I think. And I had rented it from an old Hollywood video that was around here. And my mother and sister caught me playing it one day. And they just happened to walk in on the one moment where the game developers decided to add that little tiny bit of innuendo. And my sister repeated it to my mother. And of course, since my sister was a bit of a tattletale at the time, because the younger brother always gets the short end of the freaking stick, I got it taken away. And I didn't get to get it again until I actually had the money for it myself. And by that time, GU was out, and, you know, it was just easier to go for GU than it was to try and track down those games. Which kind of sucked, because I loved that game so much. Those games are so much fun. But, alas, the stupid thing known as the ESRB rating got me caught. Hold on. Oh. Shit, my coffee's gone a little bit cold. That sucks. That sucks worse than cold coffee. You, be quiet. See what you did to me? You made me die and I lost my freaking car, sewer thingy. I gotta walk around again. Oh, I gotta go all the way to the end of this tunnel. You know what? Fuck you guys. I'm gonna go. I'm just gonna go. Use my jetpacks. Using my jets. Ow! That's it. You made me do this. You made this happen. In the history books, the great slaughter of the sewer storage ramp of 1994 will be blamed on you. I don't even know where that year came from or the name, because that name kind of sucked. The Great Sewer Wars, maybe? No. That sounds like a name for a History Channel TV show. They got so many damn wars games on there. Pawn Wars, Storage Wars, Storage Wars Texas, Shipping Wars. All that crap. Really, get creative with your names. History Channel. Just, you know, it's not that hard. Think up a new name and boom, there you go. It's not that hard. Oh, they gotta stick to the wars crap, because that name apparently sells. Hey, you, what's up? Remember how you killed me a while ago and I didn't get my sewer crystal? Yeah, that didn't happen this time, asshole. Alright, so, off we go to save the day by killing the sewer monsters. Don't want to go that way quite yet, do we? Nope. Okay. Ah, my back, it just, so badly. Where is it? You ever had those times where you just get some really strange itch for no goddamn reason? It was one of those moments. Alright, up this way. Going this way, and I hope this is the right way for this one, because I don't want to walk all the way around for this one as well. As much security as here, I think this might be the right one. It is the right one! You just die. Thank you, bud. Sewer crystal get. Ah, another one! I'll just, you know, shoot these assholes right here, right now. Saving myself all the motherfucking trouble. Oh, hey, guy. What's up? What's up, guy? Huh? Guy? What's up? Metro launcher! Away! Kill! Bomb! Kill! Bomb some more. Bomb some more, please. There we go. Sewer crystal got. Oh, look, another one. Is that the new thing? Hide the sewer crystals behind the sewer crystals? So I'm not opposed to this idea. It makes them easier to find. Hi, guys. Look at you. Look at you trying to be all tough. I'll shotgun you. You'll get trouble this way. The shotgun's such an awesome game. Oh. Not game. Gun. Shotgun's an awesome gun. The shotgun itself isn't a game. Ah! It upgraded. 40 but ow! Nope, 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 nope. Back. 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 Off of me. You. Pendejos! Isn't the shotgun the gun I have a charge shot for? Nope! Okay. Yep, I have a charge shot for the shotgun. You guys just need to go away. I don't even know if they're dead over here. No, they're not dead. I think this is the wrong way for this wall. There's too little stuff here. Nitro Storm! Whoa! Hey! Game, whenever we're shooting stuff, shoot it away from us, not back at us. You know how counterproductive that is? Military Glove. Is this the right one? It is the right one! Shoot him dead! Yep, he's gone. Thank you, machine guns. Just, put that there. For him to be taken care of. Apparently, they got limited ammo, though, because that sucked. You didn't actually kill him. Right, and that way. And... already cleared that way. Alright. There's a G in the middle over there, of that area, so we can maybe check this out finally. What is it? This one? Yes, yeah, this one. Okay. It's okay, I need to clear this one anyway. What's the damn G? We're getting there. Almost. Is the G just a design on the map? No? Maybe? It seems to be the possible. Ow! Okay, that's it. Come on. Collect in one area. Thank you. One more. Okay, maybe a few more. I lied, maybe one more too. Oh crap! How long have you been there? It's dangerous for my health for you to sneak up on me. Is there a sheer crystal here? Yes, there is! Thank you. Thank you very much. Alright, we got another 30,000 worth of sheer crystal money. We really need to find another junction with some health. That'd be nice. Apparently, whatever the hell that G was, it doesn't exist anymore. So, oh well. Nope. Hop backwards. Hop backwards. Avoid all the stuff by hopping backwards. Fight! Just kill him that way. Is there a guy behind me? No, there is not. Alright, now. Over here, it should be. Yes! A money thing. And a health thing. Nope. Nope, nope, nope. Get the health, get the health, get the health. Yeah! It's okay. Just fight your way out of this Clank. Ratchet. Why do I always call him Clank? He looks like a Clank, I guess. He just looks like a freaking Clank. Hey! I can't buy from on top? Seriously? Fine. Ammo. Is there anything new here? No, there's not. But I want my Agents of Doom back. Those guys are badasses. There we go. Yeah! More nanotech! Alright. Take a left. Here. And we're almost done with this part. This area. We're just gonna head this way. And look, it's a crystal. I like sewer crystals. Although apparently for some reason I can't shoot that one. Until I got close. Clear out! You are no longer needed in this area. Nope! Oh god. Your assistance is no longer required in this area. Thank you for your participation, but you are being let go. Any more sewer crystals over here? I need to know. This is important to me. No, there's not. Not here, anyway. Lava gun! Burn, baby, burn. Ow! Assholes. More coffee. Oi. Yeah. That's the spot. You know, are there really that many sewer crystals? Because it looks to me like I'm getting very close to finishing this place off. And there's no way in hell I found 100. Unless I looked at the number wrong and it's not actually 100. In which case, my bad. Yeah. It wouldn't be the first time that I've looked at that and seen something wrong. But you never know. It could be me, it could be the game. Alright. One last area. And then we're done. Hopefully. Hopefully there's not like hidden areas. Oh, you know what I want to bet? You know what I want to bet? I want to bet there's sewer crystals down there. Actually, no. Maybe not. I was gonna say, I bet you there's sewer crystals all the way the hell out there. Wow, that gets pretty far out there. I was gonna bet you there's sewer crystals all the way out there, and that's what I need to do, is collect them all. Now, we're gonna do this in straight line searches, like before. It'll just be easier that way. You go down one line, and then come back up the next. Clearing for any sewer crystals along the way. On the wrong side. Okay. Stop following me! I know you're following me! Jackasses. How dare you follow me? I'm a magnificent man. How dare you stalk me? Let's pick up the lava gun here. Really need a lava gun upgrade, seriously. More ammo for the. Or not more ammo. Yeah, more ammo for this thing would be excellent. Bigger ammo capacity. Increase the amount of lava I can shoot at assholes. That'd be fantastic. Probably the best gun upgrade ever. Fight! Is there a guy here? Yeah, there is! And you're gonna die. Just gonna pull that trigger a few hundred times. Thank you. Is there one over here behind you? No, yes. and a junction. So let's remember we got a little junction right here for health and ammo. Ha! There's things here trying to stop me from getting my things. Yeah! Eat the ammo. Eat the guns. Ah, shit. I shot the things. Well, that sucks, but, you know. It's the way the cookie crumbles. Seriously, just say that. Seriously, just say that. Why would I say that? Are you guys done causing me to lose frame right here? Because it really sucks when you make me do that. Alright, so we're gonna go back down here. And, oh, hey, buddy. You and your kin need to die. No offense, but I am slightly racist against sewer monsters. I feel like pulling a bit of an asshole move and just doing a complete and total genocide of the sewer monster species. I'm sorry, but you're just reviled and disgusting things that just deserve to be wiped out. Seriously, look at you. You're ugly as shit. Oh, lava gun upgraded. Do I get more ammo for it? Yes, I do. 25.
Features are lock on now. To lock on to enemies, press and hold L2 and R2.
What good does lock on do? This gun's not the type of gun that requires a lock on. You just kind of spray and pray here. We're at the wrong side of the wall for this one. So that one's... Ah, okay. We just go back to the junction. Go back to Hillbilly Junction. That'll get us there. Hillbilly Junction's actually a place. It's a little store on, right off the interstate when you're between Mount Vernon and Springfield, I think? Mount Vernon? Somewhere. It's along the line there on the way to Branson from over here. Between... I know it's before or after Mount Vernon. God, I don't remember. I'd have to look at a map again. It's been a whole year since I've been that way, okay? I don't remember. I'm not the one who's driving. I usually just sit in back. Holy crap. Wow, that killed him quick. Lava gun, OP, needs nerf. So I'd be screaming if I was an MMO anyway. Notice that people only scream for nerfs when they're not the one using it. Go to any MMO forum and you'll find that people who are screaming, nerf this, are not the ones playing that class. They think it's OP, but yet whenever you play that class, you realize that's the only shit that they have that works. I can tell you how many times I did that back in WoW, playing the freaking Death Knight. Death Knight's finally get something useful next week. We're patching this out because people don't like it. Well, fuck you, people. He realized you just done to me. I can tell you how many times I called bullshit whenever we lose damage or something. We lose a whole bunch of damage because WoW Blizzard decided that, well, we're gonna listen to the PvP aspect instead of PvE. I still say they should have gone the way of, is it Ion or Terra? No, I think it was Guild Wars, maybe? Where PvP and PvP, PvE abilities were two completely separate things. Like, you go into the battleground, okay, there's your PvP abilities, you come out and you're in the normal area, okay, there's your PvE stuff. That's the kind of thing I like. I didn't get screwed over by PvP because some guy in the arena said it was a bad idea. That just annoyed me to no end. Well, it's too OP in the arena. Too bad it's the only freaking thing Death Knights have outside of the arena. Just go away! God, sewer monsters. Yeah, I haven't been checking. Are there little sewer nodes, are there little nodes at the end of these things or not? Are there? Doesn't appear to be. Unless they're like on the roof. Are they on the roof? Would they do that to me? They would not. Okay. I'm just gonna keep going. Oh, hold on. What do you want to bet you need like mag boots to come here and explore the entire thing? Wouldn't surprise me, really. You need mag boots to come in here and explore this entire area? You'd be really pissed if you did. So that would suck. I don't have mag boots yet. Do I? Gadgets. Duster pack, highly packed, tier guys, refractor. No. No. Items, maybe. My armor. Issue pirate booty. Booties in the eye of the beholder. Arriba amoeba. Arriba, arriba. Arriba amoeba. That's a good one. We'll have to go play that one. Next episode. I'll probably treat the little farm, the crystal collecting games like this one, and the pork missions, like I did the bottle collecting videos, and just do a completely separate video for them. Yeah. Anyway, if you want to watch it, you can. If you don't want to watch it, good, you don't have to. Where do I gotta go for this one? I gotta go... What? Oh, okay. I just gotta go around. Okay. Would you guys kindly F off? Your constant presence is annoying the crap out of me. Is that? No, it's just a guy. Okay. I thought for sure that was something interesting. But it's not. It's just a thing. Alright, you! Come on out of your cave. Yeah! Burn, baby, burn, da 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 da. That was quick. Now, there's another one over here. That I need to get. Right here. At the end of this tunnel. Filled with sewer monsters. Yep, your race deserves genocide. You're one of the few species I can say that about. That, and they weren't useful mosquitoes. Hitting mosquitoes in the summer. Annoying little fuckers. They never let up. We're not gonna check that. Okay, so... Junction over here. Is there anything interesting in this junction? No, there's not. Alright, so down this line. Just to see. Is there anything here? There's a little door thingy, but we're on the right side for it. Hey! Uh-oh. This'll do! I have a machine gun. You don't. I win. The guy with the machine gun always wins in a fight. Unless somebody gets a drop on him, like a sniper or something. Then he doesn't win. In fact, chance of him winning... Probably go down when he gets surprised. It's okay, though, because this guy, he thought he surprised me. But in reality, I surprised him. Now, is there a sewer crystal over here? Indeed, there is. Sewer crystal, sewer crystal, sewer crystal, sewer crystal! Open fire! Push forward, they're gaining on us. Now we can turn around and shoot these guys. There we go. Problemo solved. Okay, is there anything over here? Yeah, there is, sewer crystal and a door. Hey, no. Just no. Yeah, more nanotech. Could always use more health. I tend to get hurt a lot. Can we kill him before we take any damage? Yeah, we can. Yeah, we can. Okay, so just a little bit of area that's left unexplored. Wow, okay. And... absolutely nothing. God, I don't want to listen to war. Damn it! Stop making good songs, people. Oh crap. That'll do. That'll do, pig. That'll do. That'll do, donkey. That'll do. That's even better. Okay. So.
More coffee?
That really has gone cold by now. And we'll jump in. And hitch a ride back. Are there any sewer crystals in the water that I need to be made aware of? I don't see any shinies. I haven't seen any shinies in the water. Okay, so I guess they didn't be yet. They weren't assholes and put them in the water. We have to catch them as you go by, because that'd be, you know, suckish to have to make that run 100 times over to collect them. It's okay, though, because we're here now. And we're just gonna go to the end. And, mister, I collected more stuff for you. Sold 35, 75, 44 left to find. Where? I bet you do need mag boots to collect all of those. Makes sense if you did. I guess I'll end this one here for now. As always, thanks for watching.